Hello guys, this is another episode of Random Talk. And, okay, now let's do something differently. In the past episodes, I've been doing stuff in my head, but now I'm just gonna search online about this topic for now on. So yeah, so for this topic, I'll be talking about Nebraska. Yeah. Basically, Nebraska was the 37th state to join the Union. It was settled in 1823, but not joining the Union on March 1st, 1861. The motto of Nebraska is equality before the law, and the state gem is the Blue Agate. There was a time that it was called the Great American Desert. It used to be called the Great Tree Planter State, but it was then changed to the Corn Husker State. Nebraska is the birthplace of the Reuben sandwich, and the Lincoln County is the origin of the world's largest woolly mammoth elephant fossil. Last but not least, the population is 1.856 million people. Wow. I guess. Alright guys, I hope you liked that episode. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more of these stuff. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.